I was able to fix this by apologizing.
She was really amazing. We got great results for it.
New love team na sasama sa bagong pelikula ng Star Cinema at Kumu, nakilala na. Chico Alecaya and Amanda Zamora will be part of Love at First Stream, directed by Direk Kathy Garcia Molina. Ano kaya ang magiging preparations nila para sa movie na ito? What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Rhea Ataide and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info when it comes to our favorite kapamilya stars. The people have spoken and Chimamanda wins. Kabilang na ang love team ni Chico Alecaya at Amanda Zamora sa movie collaboration ng Star Cinema at Kumu under the direction of Direk Kathy Garcia Molina. Sila ang napili ng community sa campaign ng love team stream after more than a week of building their diamonds sa Kumu. At umabot ito sa 108 million diamonds! At bilang tapos na ang search for the love teams, magkakaroon naman ngayon ng campaign ang movie na ito para hanapin ang bagong karakter na mapapabilang din sa cast. This Featuring You campaign will run until August 5. Kaya guys, huwag na kayong mahiya dahil baka ikaw na ang nag-iisang hinahanap namin. Ibinahagi ng Chimamanda ang kanilang nararamdaman sa overwhelming support ng kanilang mga fans, kaya sila ang napiling third love team sa movie na ito. They also shared kung ano ang kanilang magiging preparations para dito.
Sobrang saya ko kasi syempre hindi pa ako nagkakaroon ng movie kung saan may role talaga ako since dati nag-extra pa lang ako. Kaya sobrang laking blessing na nanalo kami through this opportunity.
Mixed emotions lang talaga. I'm excited and nervous at the same time, pero nervous in a good way. We can't wait to work with all these talented people.
I didn't expect na manalo sa campaign na to dahil alam kong madaming malalakas na contenders, na contestants, na sobrang talented din in their own ways. Kaya I really do respect and look up to them. And I want to say na great job din sa lahat ng sumali.
I don't think nag-expect kami. All in our head is just do your best. Just do your best lang talaga para no regrets.
There were issues throughout the campaign, especially towards the end. But I was able to resolve it by apologizing and saying that I will strive to do better the next time.
The last part sa campaign, which is I think yung nag-asthma attack ako. And I was really sad because Amanda was left there alone, pero she did so well. She was really amazing. We got great results for it, so that was really great
to learn more when it comes to shooting, because I haven't experienced working with Direk Kathy yet, so I really do want to improve my acting skills, and I'm really excited to work with everyone here because I've never done a movie shoot yet, so I'm really excited for that.
I think a lot. I mean, we all know Direk Kathy talaga.
And I would like to thank everyone na sumuporta at tumulong sa amin ng Chimamanda na manalo dito sa campaign, because without all of your help, hindi ito mangyayari. Kaya maraming salamat po talaga sa inyong lahat. I'm really excited to start working on this project, and I'm really excited for you guys to see it too.
Maraming salamat talaga sa support niyo. Thank you for your unending support. I mean, since day one, now we're here. I know it's really, words are failing me right now, but I just want to say thank you so much. Mahal namin kayo, and it's all because of you guys we're here. Take care.
Excited na ba kayo makita ang Chimamanda sa most awaited movie collaboration na ito? Comment your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!